Hello friends, today I am going to explain piezoelectric transducer and piezoelectric effect. We can show here the diagram of piezoelectric material. Here is a piezoelectric material and both side electrode of the piezoelectric material. His yellow part is a electrode. He is connected to a voltmeter. Piezoelectric. That means is made by two word, piezo and electric. Piezo means press, and electric means nothing but electricity. Okay, transducer, I am already told you in the class, transducer which is a device which convert one form of energy to the another form. Okay, generally you can say that, you can show here, that is the piezoelectric material. When जब हम लोग क्या करते हैं इस पे piezoelectric material पे क्या करेंगे, जब force apply करेंगे तो ये क्या होगा, body piezoelectric material deform होगा. तो यहाँ पे हमें जो electrodes है wire connected होते हैं voltmeter से, तो हमें यहाँ पे जो होगा voltmeter के रूप में या electric के रूप में हमें क्या मिलेगा, output प्राप्त होगा. यहाँ पे हमें क्या होगा, output मिलेगा. ठीक है, तो हमें जितना वोल्टेज मिलेगा उस बेसिस पे हम लोग क्या करेंगे, फाइंड आउट कर लेंगे कि कितना हाउ मच अमाउंट ऑफ पीजो इलेक्ट्रिक मटेरियल जो है वो डिफॉर्म हुआ है इन द बेसिस ऑफ वोल्ट मीटर. ओके, या यू कैन से दिस पीजो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी मीन्स नथिंग बट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेट फ्रॉम प्रेशर. A very logical name, suitable design structure made from this material can therefore be made that bend, expand or contract when voltage is applied. Converse effect is also true for piezoelectric material. When an electric field, you can show here, when an electric field is applied to a piezoelectric material, it changes its shape and size. This effect found to be due to electric dipole of a material spontaneous aligning in the electric field. If electrodes were attached to the material, then charge generated by straining the material. Here you can show here. Straining the material could be collected and measured. Piezoelectric material can also be used sensor to measure structural motion by directly attaching them to the structure. Generally, piezoelectric material are you can find in natural and synthetic. Generally, natural find quad type material are used because it produce high voltage. And synthetic, you can say PZT, that means his name is lead zirconate titanate. Okay, thank you.